This is water with a lot of food coloring, and I'm going to add dish soap to that water. This is dry ice, which is solid CO2, which is at negative 79 degrees Celsius. Ready? There's my oozing pumpkin, and it all has to do with the combination of water and solid CO2. The solid CO2 is warming up in the water, and that smoke, which is not smoke you're seeing, is fog, and I'm capturing it in bubble solution, and of course I'm making my pumpkin ooze. Fantastic Halloween science